35. Damn it, lost count.
Don't you touch me.
Huh? Best not be screwing with me.
You best get going, you chunky piece of shit.
Don't think we're alone here. 35. Damn it, lost count. Didn't find shit. Don't keep looking for you, boy. Damn it, lost count.
Gonna need to get more shit soon.
Five, 10, 15, 20, 25.
Devil's working here.
This is the last time I'm doing this. Swear on my mother.
Oh, sorry.
Some kind of...
Go, go, go!
Devil's working here.
Run for your lives!
Oh!
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
He ain't making a pee. Fine, let's look someplace else.
I told Mitchie not to put Charlie in charge of the room, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Hey, you got something on you? I made you look.
Keep your...
Try over here now.
Y'all settled on a name yet?
Let's think about Thomas Lee after my old man.
It's got a nice ring to it.
This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. My boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, it won't come to that. The boys will take care of it, you see.
Wish I would make all the... Huh?
You can die with these Dixie assholes or work for me and live.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
You answer to me. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over.